Position yourself backward on a treadmill that's turned off. Begin walking backwards and focus on fully extending your knees on every single step. Focus on trying to engage the VMO muscle, that teardrop muscle just to the inside and above your kneecap. When you take a step, begin with your big toe, ball, and then heel hitting the ground. That's the order. Big toe, ball, heel. As you get comfortable, speed up.